on the previous episode. And now, continued.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot, and we are back playing the Minecraft Jurassic Craft mod pack. We are working on our lovely jubbly park, just making sure that actually wasn't a hole in the exhibit. All is hunky-dory and well. I'm going to quickly show you guys what we worked on last episode, because I understand a lot of you were fairly annoyed and weren't going to watch the episode, which is fair enough, and I do apologise. Pachycephalosaurus, what the hell are you doing? Come on. There you go. How did you even get up there? Whatever, the Stegosaurus seem okay. Look at him, he's going to eat his food. How are we doing on food, actually? Fine. Absolutely hunky-dory. Okay, the Pachycephalosaurus are a little bit crazy. Not gonna lie, that's just weird. How did you... What the... How did... What the hell? How is that even possible? I hate this. I hate how easily the dinosaurs constantly escape. It's crazy. I don't understand why it keeps happening. I really don't get it, guys. Ugh. Right. We're going to try to sort this out, because this is going to bug me. I've got this habit of basically, problems occur, like, I've not finished the aviary dome yet either, and I kind of just think, oh yeah, I'll just do it later, it'll be fine. But I never do it, so this time, with this bloody problem, I'm going to fix this one. Don't know what we're going to do with the Pachycephalosaurus. That is a problem for another day. For now, we're getting rid of this goddamn gun. Okay, that is the plan right now. Get rid of the bloody gun. So to do that, what we're going to do is, I'm going to knock all this out first, before it falls. And we're going to build ourselves a nice little cavern down here. Basically, something for the gun to fall into and not be able to get out of. And then we'd have to go and just rebuild the tower, which isn't that big a deal. You know, it won't really take much time at all. This is going to be a fixy episode. There's so many things that just need fixing at this point in time. And I just need to get it done. Oh, for God's sake, of course you're not going to quite fit there, are you? How dare you decide to work on anything crazy like that? God, bloody... I hate this game sometimes. Why are my Pachycephalosaurus escaping? Genuinely, I don't understand. Go. Yes! Right. Let's cover this up. Be gone, gun. I have defeated you once more. You stay in there. I will never plant you again. You ruined your chance. You had a chance. We could have been friends. We could have been lovers. But no. You decided to ruin my goddamn Jurassic Park. I don't know why the egg can't spawn. As far as I've seen, no real reason the egg shouldn't spawn whatsoever, but the game has decided the egg isn't going to spawn. That's fine. If you can tell, I'm getting a little frustrated with Jurassic Craft. If everything just worked as everything's meant to work, it wouldn't really be an issue, but nothing works as it's meant to work. I see no reason the very, very small Pachycephalosaurus could escape from that exhibit. Like, you know, the Stegosaurus can't get out, so why can the Pachycephalosaurus get out? How have three of them escaped? They're just walking into the fence and getting out, you know? That's all that's happening. I'm going to have to start building exhibits with blocks instead of fences. Because I don't think it's going to work otherwise. And now I don't know what to do. I really don't know what to do. Minecraft, are you lagging? Do I have to... Yeah. Basically, Minecraft eats memory like a crazy person. And apparently just goes mental all the time. I'm going to give it one more go. If it lags again, I'm going to stop. And we'll fix it. Yep. There we go. Yeah, okay. Let's give that another go. Let's get back and we shall fix our lovely, jubbly tower. So this all here gets built up. I believe... Crikey. Up. Ah, okay. Oh, right. This actually needs quite a lot of building. Did not realise. It's fine. I hate... guns. I hate Pachycephalosauruses at the moment. I think this is a problem. I've learned so much about Minecraft and the dinosaurs and stuff throughout the construction of the park that I just wish I could kind of reset everything and go back and just start again. Obviously I can't because you guys may kill me, but I don't know, it's just, I'd build everything with blocks instead of fences. I mean, I can put fences in front of them, but at the end of the day, Fences don't work. Fences have continuously throughout the game let my dinosaurs escape. Which, when you're running a Jurassic Park, is kind of a problem, funnily enough. I don't know, it's a little frustrating, but as is life, eh? As is life. Nobody said it'd be easy running a Jurassic Park, to be fair. You know, there's always going to be a challenge. As Hammond discovered as well. Is that okay on that side? Yep, okay, the tower is somewhat nearly done. Let's just nab these. Bam. 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 And this is what I wanted from the start. And I think you'll all agree, meh, in a second, when I do the thing you're going to agree with, that the viewing tower, which is what we built in the last episode, what pretty much all we did in the last episode, looks rather magnificent at night time. Let me just put a roof on this. Bam, 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 bam. Look at it, it's beautiful. I really like that. I wasn't enamoured with it last episode, but that's really grown on me. I really like that. Okay, so that's done for... Oh, no, it's not quite done. It needs some... I'm too dizzy. No. I forgot. Oh, for God's sake. Right, up we go. Okay, there we go. Right. I'm going to put a normal door on there, because any other type of door is obviously not going to work. Oh, no, you guys said I need a button, don't you? Apparently. Let's give that a go. I've never really done this. Do I need... Will just a button do it, or do I need redstone stuff? Button. 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 Ah! Okay, that's pretty cool. I can live with that. Oh, awesome. Right. Yeah, that's... Yeah, not a problem. Not a problem. I'm going to get rid of these torches, because while it's cool, they're just... Not bright enough for my liking. Well, they don't look like they're bright enough. I think they actually are just as bright, but they don't look it, which is inherently a bit of an issue. Why won't you go back inside? I mean, it's fine. Pachycephalosaurus is wandering about. It's not a huge deal. But I kind of just wish it stayed in. I'm going to build the fence around them quickly. Let's see what I can do here. Let's see if we can save them. You stay there, okay? Stay there. Go away, Stegosaurus. You're not allowed to escape. Nobody else is allowed to escape. There's now a ban on escaping from Jurassic Park, okay? Come on, you. There you go. Very good. Right, you're still in. You're probably... See, they're getting bigger as well, which is cool. I want nice big Pachycephalosauruses, but they are very much making my life difficult right now. Meh. I wanted to spend this whole blimmin' episode working on the Brachiosaurus paddock. Obviously, that's not going to be possible, but I'm definitely going to get started, but it's really all I'm going to manage right now. They've all taken damage as well. It's a bit strange. Nearly there. Nearly there. That, that to there, that to there. Get rid of that. Okay. Now, get in the park, please. How's everyone doing? Not moving. Do sticks work on these things? If sticks work, that's pretty much the only idea I have left. Don't need points anymore. No, see, I didn't think sticks worked on Pachycephalosauruses. Oh, just come into the park! Why would you want to stand there? It's rubbish there. Nobody likes it there. I think I'm giving up on that one over there. He's simply too far away. I'm going to have to block up the river a bit as well, otherwise they are just going to wander out and drown in all likelihood. Bloody hell. I think that's what I need to be doing. Keep them in. Anyways, hopefully we'll come back in a bit and all three of those will still be in the park. I can sacrifice one. It's not a huge deal. I'd rather not, but, you know, it's not the end of the world. Okay. We're not really going to have time to do the Brachiosaurus paddock, unfortunately. So, I mean, what I need to do is I need to flatten out a load of stuff anyway. So you walk down this path here. You go past the viewing tower. I mean, you go up. You have a sneaky little look if you want. And then you head down here and here, this area here, is where we're going to build the paddock. I want to use this hill as like a natural boundary. I mean, I have to block up the cave and get rid of every single tree because nobody likes trees, but I'll flatten this down a bit and this area here can be the paddock, and then I'll build like a wall around it, I guess. And that'll be Brachiosaurus and maybe Gallimimus as well. We will do Gallimimus later on with the T-Rex, probably, because I kind of want to recreate that. For now, though, we're going to build a bridge. And I need to think about how I want to do this. It clearly has come this way to the left anyway, so let's just work on that. Put the stick away, because sticks are useless, and let's just two up on all of these. This is just like a foundation, sort of. I mean, it's not even really going to be a foundation. What damn lily pads? Not even going to be a foundation by the end, really. It's just going to be... it's just so I know where to build the bridge from, basically. Doesn't need to be huge, just needs to exist. You can walk along and see all the Pachycephalosauruses that have run away from me, and probably all the dodos that have run away from me. And if they had their way, the Ankylosaurus that ran away from me, and the Pterosaur that's currently running away from me, or flying away from me, as the case should be. I don't understand. I mean, how did the Pterosaur get out? It is quite literally a wall of glass. There is no realistic reason. Like cows. No, okay, the Nautilus. Oh, they're actually wild Nautiluses. I don't think I've seen them before. Are you being good? Oh no, I can get rid of this now. It's kind of blocking my bridge. Can't do that, they're gonna escape. No! There we go. Alright, let's finish the bridge. Don't care about the Pachycephalosauruses. They will deal with themselves, they will eventually, when they need food, assumedly, sort themselves out. Now that is not quite perfect. I need one more. Just to make it match up with the path, basically. One more and that'll make it Ooh, crikey. Where am I going? Stop flying. Actually, flying's probably a better idea than what I was doing. Flying is a much better idea than what I was doing. What is wrong with me? So I quite like the idea of this being kind of arched. Whether I'm capable of doing that is a whole other pile of turkey. Yes, you heard me. Pile of turkey. Okay, so that's going to be the size of the bridge. I don't really like how it starts here and there, but I don't really see an alternative, to be honest, so, yeah. That's his life. I don't want to build this with. Let's have a look what we've got. Have we got anything super duper exciting? Sponge. How is that sponge? That's like the least spongy sponge ever. Stone slabs look quite nice. Stone slabs like that will probably be quite helpful. No, they won't. Actually, yeah, they will. Come back here. I need you. I'm in need of you, Mr. Stone Slab. I'm in need of you. And bricks for the floor? Don't know what they're going to look like. Let's have a look. No, I don't like it. It doesn't look like bricks, and I don't know what it's meant to be. Let's just work on getting this side bit done. So what we're going to do is just... do I really know what I'm doing here? I don't think I do. The idea is this is going to be raised, right? So, how do I do that? If I do it up to here, so they're even now, I think. And then, so we put that there. Put that, no. Where's my bloody slab? There it is, right. That there. Does this make sense? Because if I do it like this, then I can raise the bottom relative to the height of these things, right? That's probably science. I like the idea that of that being science. Let's pretend that's science and let's work on this principle. So we're gonna have four of these with these slabs on top. I promise next episode will be a very dinosaur-centric episode, okay? I promise. I promise. I don't promise. But I will try my best. I think I may have done too many. I think we're going to struggle to get it down in time. Common problem, all guys experience them. Bum bum. Bum bum. Oh, maybe. Might be okay, actually. It's not going to be perfect, but it'll be survivable. How's that? 5. Oh, this might be okay. Oh, this may be a masterstroke on my part, frankly. And then I want a 3 on that. Da, da. Oops. Da, da, da. And then hopefully 5 of these. Why is that works perfectly? I don't deserve that. I mean, except this side. That side's rubbish. But let's go have a look over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2. It's not quite perfectly, but it's nearly there. It's nearly there. I'm gonna put a few of... That's wrong. Boop! A few of these in. And one of them. Yeah, that'll do. Okay, so this is what the side of the bridge is gonna look like. And now we need to work on basically raising the bottom. I need something that's got slabs, otherwise this isn't really gonna work. Ooh, cobblestone looks really nice, doesn't it? Let's go for some cobblestone. Cobblestone. Tip top, pip pop. Can't find the blue stuff. There it is. Ah, oh, very classy. Very classy. Okay, so you get there. And then... What do you think? Oh! Like that? I guess, can you walk onto them? Yeah, but that's too soon, isn't it? It's too close. I don't want you to be able to walk over the edge, basically. So let's just... Until we get to the freeze over there, when you stick with the cobblestone like this. And then we can do that from here. Yeah, this is a plan. This is a plan. Probably. I don't really know if it's a plan, but it feels like a plan. I don't really need to be doing that. So that's... And this goes all the way along until it's the 4s, and then we double it up again. And then all I have to do is nip underneath. And... don't know why I'm doing that. Delete the blocks underneath it, basically. And that should... It's not going to be the best bridge in the world. I'm not going to pretend it's going to be the best bridge in the world. But it will be ever so slightly bridge-like. Which is something, isn't it? Please just agree with me, because it's all falling apart. The dinosaurs aren't doing what I want. The bridge isn't fantastic. Oh, it's all gone to hell. Let's get rid of all that. And then swap these out for these. Oopsie-daisy. Come on, there we go. Nope. Come on. There we go. Nearly there. Nope. Nearly there. I really should have just built this as a straight bridge. It would have been far easier to make something vaguely impressive. Oh well. I mean, things we're going to come back to down the line. It's like the helipad. The helipad's nowhere near finished. That's going to be a future kind of project. It's okay, I guess. I'm gonna extend this out this way. I'm gonna extend this out this way a little bit. And sorry, God, managed to just subdue that. I want that to look a little bit more even. That's nearly there. And he's pushing out further. 2 more this way. Yep, and then 2 more this way, and that should be pretty close to even. Yeah, that looks better. Okay, so now I need to make it into an actual bridge, basically. And to do that, all we need to do... can I get rid of these blocks? Oh, of course I can't. I can't do that for any of them until I get to here, basically, I think. So if it's a cobblestone block, don't get rid of it. If it's anything else, destroy it. This is very difficult to see and understand what I'm trying to achieve here, frankly. Can't really tell in the slightest, but if I just go like this, I should be okay for quite a while. theoretically. This is, of course, a floating bridge, one of these rare floating bridges from Japan. Very expensive, but we spared no expense. We spared no expense. No, cobblestone, cobblestone. Now, this doesn't make any sense to me. Why is some of it cobblestone? Oh, right. Nope, cobblestone. It's the stone on the far edge that's holding. Nope! I'll get there. I'll get there. No doubt in my mind. I will eventually conquer the bridge. And it will look fabulous. Ish. Does it look anything like a bridge? No. If anything, it looks substantially worse. It's just this big floating mass of stone. It's awful, guys. Why is it so bad? Oh, no. Maybe what I need to do, if we drop down here, can I get rid of the bottom row here? That. Okay. Need to think. Actually, I can do that. If I just do that as a follow-up. Okay, we're going to do that. We're going to do that. That'll make it look like a bridge. Theoretically. Possibly-ish. So all these fours are going to get knocked to pieces. I don't know if this makes any sense anymore. I'm just kind of blowing things up in the hope that I can fix it at some point and make it look okay. I'm not that optimistic. God damn, I hate bridges. Who likes bridges? Does anyone like bridges? I remember playing the Bridge Project. That didn't go well either. Bridges have... They've just always had it out for me, ladies and gentlemen. They've always had it out for me. Right. Now. Will you look like a bridge? You will float. That's... Floating is a thing. I like floating, so... You never know. You never. It's horrible. It really is horrible. Let's get this on there. Come on. I'm hoping this will kind of save it, but we'll see. Just stick all this in there. We'll have to go around and... Oops, it isn't needed up in a moment, but it might just... It'll float. That's... I mean, one of the main requisites of most bridges is that they float over water. It's not really a bridge otherwise, is it? It's the bridge over the River Kwai. But it's not River Kwai. I need to name this river. Something dinosaur related. Is there any dinosaur that sounds like Kwai? Bridge over the River Kwaiosaurus. There we go. So it shall be, and so it is. Crikey. Yeah, bet you wish there was no commentary for this one, eh? Oh, God. Right, on we go. Anyways, next episode, I promise. Next episode. Alright, please, look okay. It's somewhat an improvement. It's not good. But... I mean... It exists, so that's nice. Just gonna... Make this into the right stuff. It floats. That's really all I wanted from my bridge. Floating. You know? And I got that. Finally. I can't do that, but whatever. Oh. For God's sake. At least the music feels sorry for me. It's picking up and being all happy and stuff. It looks... It's okay. Right? It could be worse. I mean, from the top... just looks like a bridge, which is... That's fine. Okay. Oh, that took a while. Right. That took far, far, far too long. Never mind a while. What time's it? Yeah, that took ages. What the hell's happening? It just... You don't realise. You start building something. Something really bad and useless. And it just eats up time. Like it's nothing, you know? Let's put some lights down here. This is the path... to the watchtower there. So, what you'll do... Let's have a look over there. Okay. We need to get over there, basically. We're going to finish this off like this. So we're going to go bam, 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 bam. And we're heading this general direction, and this is going to be the Brachiosaurus exhibit. And I promise, from the bottom of my heart, there will be Brachiosauruses in the next episode. Probably. No, I promise. I've said I promise, and I mean it. I promise there will be Brachiosauruses. Said this way a little bit. The trees are going to be dead, and I know my trees so much bigger. Okay, the game's gone into lag mode, so I'm going to end the episode here before it crashes on me. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. I apologise that all we did was build a really bad bridge, but it will be worth it because now we can move on fully with the Brachiosaurus exhibit. Until the next episode, thank you very much for joining me. Cheers. Much love as always. Bye-bye.